jealous. He's a simp, and then this Harry Potter looking dude is taking the simp out of his soul.